to operate the toaster, make sure that it's plugged in and the main switch is turned on. Load the bread inside. Push this lever down. Twist this knob for browning control. You can press these buttons for program. Press this cancel button to stop the heating. To turn off, press this main switch off and remove the switch.